Colleen Smith. It was dry and sunny throughout the territory today, apart from some morning clouds.